Hey guys, Catch2607, my name, back for another video on the channel, and today I'm going to be showing off my Fortnite skins, pickaxes, dances, and gliders. And I recently got a dance and two skins yesterday, so. First, I will be showing off my skins. Don't judge me because I don't have a lot of skins because I don't spend all of my money on the game. But I did spend $40 yesterday. And I just hit level 60 today. That's the skin that I got yesterday. One of them. And I got break-in. I'm gonna show you my skins top to bottom. So first, I have Sergeant Green Clover. I didn't know when I bought it. She had an advantage because she was smaller, but they did make her taller, and now she's taller than a lot of the other skins. And I got Jungle Scout yesterday. And I think it's a pretty good skin because it gives you a lot of camo. This is a Battle Pass skin, Zoe. It's okay. This is also a Battle Pass skin, Technique. I like her bow because I like spray painting and I like painting. Okay, this is another Battle Pass skin, Squad Leader. And, well, he's a good skin because he looks really cool. And if you guys notice right here, he's a spider. I like spiders. Okay, this is from Season 3 Battle Pass, Rust Lord, and he's a really good skin, so, he's just cool. This is from last season's starter pack. It was nice, and it came with a backpack and a dance. This is also from the Season 3 Battle Pass, it's okay. This is from the Season 3 Battle Pass, too. I don't really like it. This is from the Season 3 Battle Pass, and it is a cool outfit because I like camo. This is from Season 4 Battle Pass, and it's cool because he looks like Hawkeye from The Avengers. And this is from Season 4 Battle Pass, and it looks like Wonder Woman from Superheroes. And I unlocked this skin from the Battle Pass for completing all 7 weekend challenges, Blockbuster. And I recently just unlocked tier 100, so I have him. And I have Dark Voyager from Season 3 Battle Pass. Really cool. I like black and orange. Carbine, first skin. Second or first skin of the Battle Pass, and I just bought him yesterday. I just made him look like Ronaldo because these Spain and just like number 7. And also, I have John Wick, tier 100 from the Season 3 Battle Pass. And, like, a couple weeks ago, I bought the Rex. But, now, in the next video, guys, I'm actually gonna show you all the, like, backpacks, pickaxes, gliders, kind of intros, emotes, and these. So, peace out.